Our wood guns, our new elites, these are the premier hunting guns out right now. And there's a number of issues that make these, I believe, the finest guns in the water. One is the trigger mechanism. It's the only three-piece trigger mechanism available. It's being used by a number of custom gun builders because of how strong it is. But what it does is the three-piece trigger mechanism allows for a distribution of pressure. This third piece in here acts as a fulcrum, basically. So there is no flex. It's a smooth, easy trigger pull. There's no strain on it when you load it up with bands. Two bands, three bands, four bands, it's still a 7.5-pound trigger pull. So it keeps you very accurate, simple to shoot. There's no surprise, it's a very gentle pull. The other thing we did with this gun is we developed a handle that's extremely comfortable in the water. No matter how long you hold this, you don't have hand fatigue or no cramps. And so by being able to hold it and position it, it makes your shooting much more accurate. There's an internal safety, so again, there's no risk of any type of discharge going on. And it's a solid blank piece of sapele or mahogany. It's a mahogany family. So extremely buoyant, but not too buoyant that it throws off accuracy. It's negative or neutral with the shaft, and once you shoot it, the gun floats up, or you can put your arms through it, and then you can work on your fish. We use the best stuff that's out there right now. And that's one thing that JBL's known for is, it's a bomb-proof gun. It lasts and lasts and lasts.